last few days I was thinking, what should I talk about? And I didn't have any much experience to talk about, so that actually let me know. Then it came to me. It's not like a talk of it, but it was actually like a picture. It's this one. This picture is called the birdman. Now, what I see when I look at this picture is that the dreams and possibilities that a man has is unlimited. If a person can dream of flying without even wings, think of how much we can do. So that's my topic: dreams, stories, and possibilities. Dreams. Now, how many of you have dreams here? Can you lift up your hands? Come on, come on. Yeah. Tell me about your dream.
My dream is to become a unique engineer.
So, everybody has dreams. Okay, now, what about the rest of us? Like, she said her dream was to be an engineer. What about the rest of us? The thing is, we all have dreams. Some of us dream of buying vehicles and cars. Some of us dream of buying ice creams. And some of us dream of the last poem that we have like, gain and joy that same one. Dreams, they are very huge things. You know, a dream that you have has a very huge effect. A small dream of buying an ice cream, you know how much that affects? It affects you. It affects the person that you're going to buy an ice cream. When I go to buy an ice cream, right? I go to the shop. I give that guy money and I buy an ice cream. That not only affects me, it affects that guy, the company that brings the ice cream. And all the students and people involved. So, what we realize is that our dreams have a huge impact. Now, most of us dream small dreams. We all have dreams, but we don't think big. We have to dream big. Okay, now, the dreams that we have right now might be something like what I told you, buying an ice cream or something. But when we start to dream big, things change. When you start to dream big, you change the world. But your dream has to be about you. It's not a dream doesn't have a copyright. If you have a dream, then that means it's for the entire world. That's where the story comes in. When you try to make your dream a reality, it becomes a story. Every great personality has had a dream. They tried to make that into a reality. And you know what happened? It became a huge story that influences all of us human today. Even the person, the guy who found gravity, he had a thought, a dream. That's what lets us have all these technologies and everything. It starts with something simple. That comes to the last possibilities. Each and every one of us has an infinite amount of possibilities. As long as there is life, there will be possibilities. And it's that possibilities that all of us have to utilize. All of your dreams have the ability to change the world. Just have to dream big. So, my advice, everyone, dream big. Dream to change the world.